I'm Kelly Senier from JustATaste.com. If you're ready to take your dessert to a whole new level, then grab some chocolate chips and some balloons and get ready for this eye-popping dessert. An edible serving dish is the ultimate way to impress guests, and making these chocolate balloons at home couldn't be easier. All you'll need is some chocolate chips, a little bit of vegetable oil, which helps to thin the chocolate, and some water balloons. And I started by lining a baking sheet with parchment paper and blowing up my balloons. It's important to use small water balloons because we're making individual sized chocolate bowls. I'll show you what I mean in a second. I'm starting by adding my oil to the chocolate chips, and I have about 1 cup of chocolate chips and 1 tablespoon of oil. I'm going to microwave the chocolate chips on 30-second intervals, stirring between each interval so that the chocolate melts evenly. This is absolutely perfect. It's nice and thin and will be easy to dip into. If your chocolate's still a little bit thick, just continue to add vegetable oil until it thins out. But this is the critical point here. The chocolate has to cool for at least a minute before you dip the balloons into it, otherwise your balloons will burst. Before we dip our balloons in the chocolate, I'm going to start by making the base of our chocolate bowls by adding a tablespoon of chocolate on the baking sheet. You'll want to space each base about 3 inches apart. Now we can lose our spoon and start dipping our balloons. So when you dip each balloon in the chocolate, you want to push it down evenly so that you get a consistent line. And then scrape off any excess and put it right onto the base. And we'll just make a couple more bowls with the rest of our balloons. And it's literally that easy. All you have to do then is pop the tray in the fridge for 10 minutes so that the chocolate firms up. The chocolate's hardened, now it's time for the fun part. Let's pop the balloons. Remove the balloons from the center of the bowls. And an offset spatula works great to transfer the bowls from the baking sheet onto your serving dish. Fill the chocolate bowls with ice cream, pudding, or today I'm using a little bit of whipped cream and fresh berries. A few ingredients and a cool technique, your dessert will be the talk of the town. I'm Kelly Senier. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and check out justatase.com for more great recipes and tips.